Not at all.
Now Murphy back up the ramp.
You know, and this is not the time for a strategy session. Not with a big, angry Scottish man behind you.
Oh! Right to the face and into the steel went Murphy.
In the meantime, think of all the motivation in the world for Drew McIntyre, who gets to obliterate Seth Rollins' disciple as Rollins watches.
And Rollins shuddered because he sees what could be ahead of him at Money in the Bank this Sunday.
He should be fearful right now. This could very well be his future.
Because he's watching.
And look at the power of McIntyre.
Potential extinction of his disciple.
Brings Murphy up to the top.
Uh-oh. Murphy's fighting out, though.
Oh, wait a minute. Thought about
there we go.
Off of the top and now trying to pull him off of the turnbuckles is Murphy. Murphy.
Oh,
man. And a difficult situation for Drew McIntyre. Murphy. Oh, with a powerbomb out of the corner. Now the cover by Murphy. And another kick out at one.
Look at the determination on the face of Drew McIntyre.
The champ says, not tonight.
And Murphy stunned to only get a one count this deep into the match.
I mean, he's looking to Seth for any type of guidance.
Remember what McIntyre told Seth Rollins, under no circumstances will you win my WWE Championship.
He's measuring him. Uh-oh.
Oh, wow.
This might not be the best idea.
Claymore from McIntyre.
One, two, three. That's it.
Rollins running up behind the WWE champion, and down goes McIntyre.
McIntyre never saw it coming.
This is not about you, Drew. This is not about you. This is bigger than you. This is bigger than me. This is bigger than...
All right, now Rollins.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Stop. Caught by McIntyre, and down goes Rollins.
Get up, Seth. Get up, Seth. Look me in the eye, you coward!
Hey. Claymore and the Monday Night Messiah retreats.
Drew McIntyre is ready for Seth Rollins.